On this day in history, on September 4th, 476, Romulus Augustus, the final ruler of the Western Roman Empire, was overthrown by Odoacer, a Germanic warrior who declared himself king of Italy. Odoacer, once a Roman army leader, rebelled against the young emperor. He defeated Roman general Orestes in Piacenza, then captured Ravenna, the Western Empire's capital since 402. While the Eastern Roman Empire existed, Odoacer's ascent marked the close of the original Roman Empire, centered in Italy.